Greetings, Shiloh Church. These are your March announcements. Let's celebrate. Our 85th church anniversary will be on March 17th at 3 p.m. Dr. Johnny R. Bradley in Shiloh Baptist Church, Dallas, will be our special guest. We're asking every member to make a $100 contribution through your team or to the church directly. You may give online or in the specially marked envelope. This month's Marriage Monday will be on March 18th at 7 p.m. in the Fellowship Hall. This month's topic is Building Stronger Relationships. We will have a special guest, so come out and level up your relationship. Pastor Session will be preaching on March 19th at 7 p.m. for the Dallas Baptist University Scholarship Revival hosted at the St. John Missionary Baptist Church in Dallas. Funds raised will go to fund scholarships for African-American students. Resurrection Sunday is approaching fast, and we are excited. Young children will have their opportunity to participate in our Easter program on Sunday, April 21st, 2019, during worship. We will begin distributing speeches on Sunday, March 24th. Please see Sister Beverly Young for more information. Also coming on Resurrection Sunday, the Great Eggs Capade. Candy please, no eggs needed. We're gearing up for our annual egg hunt on Sunday, April 21st, and we need your help. We are accepting your candy donations from Sunday, March 10th through Sunday, April 7th. The candy drop-off is located in the Kidtricity area. For more information, visit the Kidtricity kiosk. Double Honor Day, the year of new beginnings. Pastor Ronald Session and the Shiloh Church will celebrate 8 years of pastoral leadership on Sunday, April 28th. Dr. Edwin Davis will be our 10:30 speaker, and Dr. Delvin Atkinson of Westside Baptist Church of Louisville will be our 3 p.m. speaker. Zoom in. Focus on Jesus in the wild. VBS 2019 needs you. We are now recruiting scouts, shutterbugs, tour guides, and wildlife keepers to make this year's VBS a success. For more information, see the Wildlife Specialist Sister Session or one of her assistants at the Welcome Desk after worship. This has been your March announcements. Please follow us at Shiloh Garland on Facebook, Twitter, or Instagram.